I've been saying it kind of like all evening, like Rei is your favorite designer's favorite designer. I mean, like, her abstract way of thinking just continues to influence so many brands. And 4 or 5 years later, there'll be something that she's done. You know, and think about it, it's so cool. It's a woman. It's a woman. Like, it's a woman that's like, a woman is the king of fashion. I'm very proud of that. And then also, you know, Japanese. I love Japanese culture. I love everything that Tokyo has given me personally, you know? So it's like, for me, it's Rei Kawakubo and Nigo. Like, I'm a gift to them.
Thank you.
get invited to the same.